que le da una, como una ansia.
Ahora sí.
Tu mi cámara, acción.
Sí,
una diferente.
Ella tiene que aprender inglés, hija.
Se pongan, compadre.
Ahí arriba para que no se enfríen. Está bien, soy yo.
¿Aquí?
Sí, ahí así para que no se enfríen.
No, ¿por qué?
What are we having for dinner?
For dinner, we're having fajitas, we're having sausage, and we're having chicken McNuggets. Little country fries.
On this side, the
rookies
are next.
All right.
This guy's OJT on the job training here.
Oh. Go for it.
Look, Tocayo, what we're doing here, an event that we have on a yearly basis, and we have continued the tradition, and we're very happy that everybody comes out and helps us out, be together. That's what my mom always believed in, being together. And this is by way of means that we get together once a year, and all her brothers, and everybody comes down the hill. And we thank everybody for making this possible. And it's a beautiful thing. We're going to be attending Mass at 6:30 tonight. My mom was very religious. She instilled this in us, and we're going to continue this tradition till as long as we're alive, we're going to continue. My sister Argentina, she's the oldest, and then myself. It's something beautiful that she started, and we're going to continue the tradition. And I thank you for taking the picture of a guy that knows what he's doing here. That other guy being my brother, he's just learning, but that's okay. I'll teach him how to do the same thing. Appreciate y'all coming by. Okay, this is the fajita section. This is Gustavo, my assistant. And we're fixing to season these fajitas and cook them and be ready by this afternoon. This is Julio seasoning, best seasoning in town. There you go. And we put some of this good stuff in here. And we season them, let it sit for a while, and then we're ready to eat after church.
¿Pero está Gustavo?
Bueno, ahorita estamos en el proceso de despegar la carne que está un poco congelada, ¿verdad?
Desde Argentina.
Para poderla marinar y darle el punto para que los invitados de esta tarde vayan a sus destinos satisfechos de los guisos que prepara la familia San Miguel. Espero que todos y cada uno de nosotros disfrutemos, como cada año es tradición aquí en la familia, este tipo de reuniones. Gracias.
Mija, say hi. All right, mija. I'm gonna interview you, okay? What are we doing here? Are you playing volleyball? Go ahead and introduce your friends, mija. Okay? Who's your friends? Mija, I'm talking to you, mama. Go ahead and introduce your friends. Say, this is my friend.
Do you know their name?
No. Casey, get over there, mama.
Mami, you record me, Heather.
Mija. Dime cómo te llamas.
Lidia.
Pues dime, mi nombre es...
Lidia Isela González
Gómez. ¿De dónde somos?
De Sabinas.
¿De Sabinas? ¿Sí?
De Sabinas.
¿Dónde mero está Sabinas, mija? ¿Eh?
No sé.
Nos pasamos por Zaragoza y Allende. ¿Y luego?
Y Morelos.
¿Y Morelos? ¿Y luego?
Floete, Monclova y Rosita y
Agujita. ¿Oh, sí? All right. Guau, mija. Get over there so I can get you with it.
Con este. Venimos Matilde Rodríguez. Venimos de San Antonio, Texas. Y estamos el más viejito de los hijos de mi padre, San Miguel.
¿De todos los San Miguel? ¿Es el más viejo?
No, tú eres el más viejo, tú caes en la boca.
Yo soy
Delia
San Miguel de Sauter. Y soy la más chiquita de
toda
la raza.
Bueno, esto es más viejo.
Brilliant, too.
No, 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 no. Es the obvious. Es the obvious of the family.
The good, the bad, the ugly.
Ya hablamos. ¿Qué es tú? ¿Cuál es más viejo? A ver, vamos a ver.
A ver, tío, tío.
Los tres últimos. ¿De la primera generación? ¿O de la segunda generación?
Hijo de Alfonso, uno de los más viejos. Y mi esposa Inelda, y somos de Dallas, Texas. Vamos a Dallas, ¿no? Vemos, venimos de
What are we doing here?
Yeah, we're doing our first party for the reunion. So far, we're a very good time. Thank you very much.
All right. All right.
Okay, okay, let's come on.
Argentina, dime qué estás haciendo aquí.
Ah, pues yo aquí estoy sentada con mis primos, que es la primera vez que vienen para Del Río, y estamos muy agradecidos que hayan venido, que sigan viniendo cada año.
Somos muy contentos que sigan venir.
Ah, qué bueno. Ay, porque el otro año yo completo 50 años y me van a festejar. No, sí, yo sí les voy a decir. Cada año venimos a la pues estamos muy contentos y muy bonito que se fue todo esto. Y ahora con el tío que trajo su gracias por la atención y está muy bonito. Ok, ¿ya?
Perro, Sandra y Michael.
That's your son?
Ya se asustaron hasta la perra.
Norma Leticia Correa, we're from here from Bellevue, Texas.
What are we doing here?
Hold it in there.
Is that work?
Really chocolate families and dad, my mom, my little girl, my niece, my friend of mine, daughter, and dad, Deborah, we come here every year and it's great. And we'll come here next year again.
All right. Ready? Go ahead. Where are you from? All right. He got it. For Rick. Ready? Go for it.
This is Felix Richarte. Joseph Richarte. I'm Robert Richarte. We come here every year also, and we have a good time. And we're here to party, to get
drunk,
and see the whole family. So we're glad to be here.
Where are you from?
San Antonio.
All right. ¿Está listo? Okay. Dale, Oscar. Dale, John, man. Habla. Yo, hombre. ¿Qué vas a decir, Oscar?
No,
no, no. Go for it. Right.
Mija, put that one up, okay? I read the article.
Saturday, April 25th, 1992. We're happy to be here on this family reunion. And this is the first time.
No dice nada.
Well, this is not good. And we're together, three generations. Thank you, Lord.
There's Lisa. How did you get you? Picture.
What was I saying? Three generations. My dad, myself, and little Oscar. Little Oscar's always running around. He's never here at this family reunion. Today he's here. Smile, Oscar. Say something.
Not tomorrow. I'm here.
Say, he's leaving.
How about the fourth generation?
Jilly?
Jilly.
Get here. So anyway, we're happy to be here. We thank you all. We thank all our relatives and friends that are here tonight and people that helped us put this thing together. And it's a little cold tonight, but everybody's having a good time. And hopefully next year we're gonna meet in
Acapulco.
August instead of April, because this is the boss's birthday, and we will be here, mariachis and the whole works. And y'all, do not die, do not go anywhere. Be here next year.
That's right.
You got it.
This is Dolores, Lisa.
Would you move? I can't see him.
And Magda, keep it down. And this is our annual family reunion. We're happy to be here tonight. And this Joe's speech was in Spanish.
It won't work.
Magda, go buy a new one at Kmart.
Pull it about halfway in. When the red light goes off, it's ready.
Thank you.
Okay, the light is on.
Ready? That's it.
I don't know.
We're still on?
Yeah.
Well, we've already said we have to sit for the
That's it. All right.
Soy Pedro Flores, esta es mi hija, Casey G. Flores, mi hija Cristal, Cristo Lee Flores, mi esposa, Dami Flores, somos de San Antonio, Texas, y estamos muy contentos de estar aquí con la familia San Miguel, celebrando una tradición que ha pasado por los últimos 10 años, muchas gracias a todos.
We are the Guzman family. This is Michael,
Magda,
from Lupe. What happened to you here?
From Del Rio, of course.
Oh, I'm sorry.
All right.
Thank you.
Ya no es tu Thank you. Bravo. Ana,